Nagashwin's Savitri biopic that released on May 9 has been receiving rave reviews from critics and audience alike. Starring Keerthy Suresh as Savitri, Dulquer Salmaan as her lover Gemini Ganeshan, Samantha as reporter Madhuravani and Vijay Deverakonda as photographer Anthony, the film's music by Mickey J. Meyer and cinematography by Donnie Sanchez Lopez was appreciated by many. The film that was also released in Tamil on May 11 as Nadagayirthilagam has been doing good business at the box office both in India and overseas too. The film has raked in $854K at the US box office as of Friday, something with trade analyst Ramesh Balatu confirmed on his social media. These numbers make Mahanadi the 68th biggest Telugu grosser of 2018 as of now. He wrote, at the USA box office, Mahanadi reaches $854K as of Friday late night and becomes 2018's number 6 Telugu movie 1. Runasthalam, 2. Bardaninanu, 3. Anyathavasi, 4. Bhagmathi, 5. Foldi Prema, 6. Mahanadi, 6. Another trade analyst Taran Adarsh revealed the breakup of the film at the U.S. box office till Thursday, revealing it had raked in $629,362 till then. He wrote on his social media, midweek, non-holiday release. Yet, Telugu film Mahanadi takes a strong start in USA. Riding on glowing reviews plus strong word of mouth. Two previews $297,997 and $139 locations, WED $192,214 and $142 locations, THE $139,151 and $140 locations, total, $629,362? 4.24 CR. SICK. Mahanadi charts the journey of Savitri right from her childhood to rise in fame and the consequent downfall and death. The film saw many cameos from stars like Naga Chaitanya, who played his grandfather A.N.R., Dr. Mohan Babu, who played the role of S.V. Ranga Rao, Shalini Pandey, who played the role of Savitri's childhood friend Sushila, Prakash Raj, who played the role of Aluri Chakwapani, Srinivas Avasarala as L.V. Prasad and more.